One of my main concerns with the investments of the pension funds is the fees that these guys got. You know, there are fees given out all across the United States and for every asset manager, especially in the private equity funds, which have turned out, by the way, to be a dismal investment. So my greatest concern is the fact that we are paying fees for companies that are losing us money in their business. This is their business to make money for the pensioners. So one of the things that we worked with very closely as an M&A lawyer is clawback provisions in every contract, which means that if you have a private equity firm that is losing us money and took early profits, we are New York City. We should be going to those private equity funds and saying, you know what? You took early returns on this money. You took early fees. We want that back because now you're losing money for the city of New York. And in January of 2010, I intend to go back to those private equity firms and take a look at how much money they made off us and look back to make sure that we get some of it back. Because I don't know about you, but when I don't do my job, you know, New Yorkers look at me and say, you shouldn't get reelected.